Mumford as a summer management trainee at Willmott Dixon Interiors. This week is open doors week, so we've opened up a few of our sites for the public so they can come and see what we're working on. I'm actually heading down to one of our sites now to help out and see what they've got going on. So we've just finished the site visit and it went really well. We had a wide range of people from all different career backgrounds that all said they were so enlightened by what they'd seen and that they weren't necessarily aware of half of the job roles that were involved in actually bringing a project to life. What was really great to see as well was that the majority of visitors today were actually women, which is such an important topic in the industry that if we're doing open doors every year, we're just making more and more people aware of the opportunities that are available to them. I think for me the really great thing about open doors is that we're really engaging with the community and also we're educating people on the construction industry. I think with the construction industry a lot of the time people automatically think of the trades, whereas if they come to site we can educate them on all the different roles that are involved in actually making a project happen. I think it's a great way of attracting people into the industry and also it gets people more interested in what's going on in their community.